What's going on, guys? Alright, I'm gonna try for some herring here in a different spot. Got a little bit of rain. It's raining all day today, all day tomorrow. But let's see if we can pick anything out of here. It's low tide, so I'm going into a channel. Looks like this is a bunker carcass. You know, mid-December I used to see them all the time in this harbor. This year I haven't seen anything in almost a month, as far as adult bunker go. Alright, so this jig here is acting as a weight and a flasher and the security just in case there's any bass in the area. And then of course we have the sabiki rig for herring, and we'll see what we get.
Skunked here on the south shore on herring. Absolutely nothing fish here, almost 45 minutes. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to try again on the north shore on the way home. I've got a little bit of sunlight left. We'll see how that goes.
Alright, so it's the next morning. On the north shore this time. We had some snow last night. It's stopping just about now. It's about an hour from high tide. Let's see if we get any herring here. See that cormorant diving there, that's a good sign. Look, there's two squid in the water. I've never seen squid swimming in the daytime. Alright, I'm gonna go try to jig those guys up. I didn't realize we had squid. That's crazy. Alright, let's see if the squid are back. Alright, I'm just gonna alternate back and forth between squid and herring. See which we can get first. Alright, we're gonna do some more herring fishing. Got some ice floating out in the harbor here, so I don't know if that's gonna make things difficult, but we'll see. So I just came back. It's now pouring rain. The tide's a little lower, but we're closer to sunset, so that's a good thing. Herring's been pretty finicky. When I first left, this duck hunter was headed out. Looks like he came back with a bunch of ducks. Should have done that. Alright. Back trying again. Into some herring, yep.
Yeah.
There's herring. Oh, they wrapped me up bad.
What do I do?
Just gonna get him off, and then you can start untangling this.
Alright guys, as always, links to all the gear I'm using in the description below. Please remember to like and subscribe and ring that bell for notifications on future content. I'll see you all in the next video.